Did you know that pangolins typically have just one baby at a time? When born, the scales of the newborn are soft, but they gradually start to harden over the course of a few days. During this early phase, they cling to the base of their mother's tail, ensuring they stay close and protected as they develop the necessary strength and abilities for independent movement.